If you have recently updated your Android operating system on your mobile, then you might have faced this issue. And your WhatsApp has stopped working and it doesn't take up any backup or it doesn't download any previous media or the new media. So in this video on the school.online, we will solve this issue step by step. Just couple of days back, I have updated my Android operating system on my Redmi Note 9 Pro Max. This video fix will work on almost every mobile maker: Redmi, Realme, Vivo, Oppo. Let's start with the fix. Open File Manager. If you don't have File Manager, download it from the Play Store. On File Manager, click on this icon to view all the directories that are present on your internal storage memory. Earlier, WhatsApp was storing all its media file, videos, audios, and image and database file in this folder. Now this has been moved to Android folder after we have upgraded to Android 11. Click on this Android and go to this media folder, and you will see here com.whatsapp. Here all the medias are getting stored. So what you have to do is, to fix this issue, just go select this one, long press this WhatsApp folder and click on more and just give rename and give any name. I will just add it as Z and click on OK. Now I will restart my phone. So just reboot your phone and this will solve your issue. Let me rename it back to the older one. This is working perfectly in Realme, Redmi, Vivo, Oppo phones. You can also check out in other manufacturing company as well. This will solve your WhatsApp media not downloading issue if you have upgraded your Android. And if you have not upgraded your Android operating system, then there might be a memory issue, which all the solution I have provided in the link on the description above. You can check out. If you like my channel solution, please like, share it with your friends and subscribe to school.online channel. Thank you. Bye bye.